To move a seat forward or backward, raise the lever, slide the seat to the desired position, and release the lever. To change the seat back angle, lean forward slightly while raising the lever, then lean back to the desired position and release the lever. To adjust the driver's seat height, pull the lever up repeatedly to raise the seat or push the lever down repeatedly to lower the seat.